Winter Universiad ended in Trento as it had begun, with the ice hockey. After 10 days of competition, Canada met Russia in the women's final. The Russians had surprised Team USA in the semis, beating them 3-2. But now, they were up against the best team in the world, and the Canadian women were far too strong. The final score, 5-0. The Americans would take the bronze, but the Canadians took the plaudits. In the men's competition, the Canadians met Kazakhstan for an unprecedented final between these two countries. And a surprise, the Kazakhs scored first. But their lead wouldn't last long. The Canadians, faster and more accurate, came back to lead 3-1 at the end of the first period. Kazakhs began to get frustrated. The match threatened to explode on several occasions. But Canada continued their domination, ultimately won by 6-2. Yes, just weeks before the Winter Olympics, Canada proving to be a real powerhouse in the game. First Canada, second Kazakhstan, third Russia.